So today, in order to set the correct mood to talk to Whit Stillman and the Queen of Mumblecore herself, Greta Gerwig, the star of Damsels in Distress, Whit is the writer-director, I'm going to act out a lovely scene outside the Suicide Prevention Center, where somebody at the school has knocked off the word prevention, so it just says Suicide Center. And Violet, who is Greta's character, says, "You probably think we're frivolous, empty-headed, perfume-obsessed college co-eds. And you're probably right. I often feel empty-headed. But we're also trying to make a difference in people's lives, and one way to do that is to prevent them from killing themselves. Have you ever heard the expression, prevention is 9/10 of the cure? Well, in the case of suicide, it's actually 10/10. Anyway, now we're gonna talk to Whit Stillman and Greta Gerwig herself. Hey guys, good morning.
Hi.
So Whit, you were my first and only client when I was a press agent for a nanosecond. Back in the days of Metropolitan.
I think you gave Metropolitan its first TV exposure.
Oh, I know, when the Criterion Collection called me about that interview, I was like, I didn't find it. But anyway! And of course, Whit had the great honor of being nominated for an Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay for Metropolitan. And we, the Stephen Holt Show, followed you out to the coast for the Oscars that year. And this is a hilarious movie. Hilarious. Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.
And now you have to say something.
Oh.
I'll shut up.
Oh, okay. What should we say?
We should talk about the film.
That would be good. Okay. Yeah, let's start there.
Right.
Damsels in Distress. What's it about?
Well, I feel like we're like one of the, you just put a quarter in and we'll perform, but the quarter is the question.
Yeah, what's the film
okay,
about?
So
I loved your character, Violet Wister.
Okay.
Very original.
Who is Violet Wister?
Violet Wister is a leader of a group of girls at a liberal arts school, and she is trying to transform the school with good dressing and perfume and tap dancing and musical numbers.
And soap.
And soap.
Because she finds the guys are just so uncouth at this school.
Well, they are smelly and they're depressed. So she thinks that the two are connected.
And they are.
And they are. And she needs...
Because stink gets you down after a while, I've found.
It does.
Yes, it's a symptom.
Yes.
Of depression is...
Right.
Not...
It's a vicious circle.
Yeah.
Well, I think she's really treating the symptoms, which in turn treats the cause.
Yes.
Right. And... Then you girls decided to form a suicide society.
So suicide prevention center?
Yes. Which I saw as a sorority, to, as it were.
Prevention is 10/10 the cure.
Of suicide.
Yes. Yeah.
You're right about that. Yes. Another hilarious, witty script. Whit, I haven't seen you for so long. Where are you living now? Where are you based?
I was in Paris for 9 years and Madrid for 2, and I was trying to make films set up in London, and I could not get them set up in London.
Oh.
It seemed like they would be done there, but they weren't. So I came back here, got the backing to do an American college comedy, Damsels in Distress.
Which is so funny, because you're the Queen of Mumblecore.
I they've told me I'm the Queen of Mumblecore.
I'm so sorry. What a net label. I'm just
know.
A queen.
But
you
she's,
know,
she's
the queen of late night TV.
She's improved her diction enormously.
I've improved
enormously.
My diction.
And clearly.
I would like a fancier kingdom.
Well, you have with this film because it's so verbal.
I know.
It's so incredibly. Your lines are so difficult and so witty and difficult to say.
Yeah, I would like a new title. It would be the Queen of Adverbs. That's what I want to be. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I dame you the Queen of Adverbs this morning.
No, it was amazing. It was a beautiful, hilarious script, and it was so fun to...
And you sing and you dance in this movie, too? And you create a dance craze? What was the dance?
Sambola.
We have to get you the soundtrack album.
Yeah.
Milan Records is bringing it out, and it's very chock-a-block with good songs.
Well, we're, you know, sort of trapped in our seats here today at the junket, but I'd like to get up and do it, but...
If you can
I can't!
If you can count to 8, you can do the Sambola.
Okay, and if you can count to 3, you have to run out and see Damsels in Distress, one of the best films of the year. I saw it in Toronto. Couldn't stop laughing. 8 months later, I'm still laughing. lovely to see you again.
Thanks, Whit.
Congratulations.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
So much. And you lovelier than
thank you.
Than the soap.
Mm. Oh.